anticipation is over, and now the big day is here. It's the final of the UEFA Europa League. I'm Derek Ray, and as always on these big occasions, I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender Stuart Robson. We're on the cusp of kickoff. It's Manchester United versus Barcelona.
Well, Derek, this should be a top-class game between two excellent teams. Whoever gets control of that midfield area should win the game, but I think this is too close to call.
The lineup for Manchester United. David De Gea between the posts. Marcus Rashford starts with Anthony out wide. And the lead striker today is Anthony Martial. This is what we think for Barcelona. Marc-André ter Stegen stands between the posts. Frenkie de Jong plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. And leading the attack today is Robert Lewandowski. It is the Europa League final, and they are underway. Anthony. Interception to snuff out the danger. Dembele. Lewandowski now. De Jong. Terrific defending to stop them progressing. I'm sure, Stuart, the video analysis will have identified Marcus Rashford as one of the main threats they've got to deal with.
Well, Derek, he's a great all-round player, but it's his ability to run in behind defenders that makes him such a threat. And when he gets 1v1 against the goalkeeper, he usually scores.
Advantage, Barcelona. Chance to do damage. Lewandowski. Close but offside nonetheless. Well, he let them go on, but now he's going to deal with the yellow card situation.
Yeah, and he was always going to be booked for that challenge. It was a poor one, you have to say.
Bruno Fernandes. Here's Martial now. Casemiro went in strongly, decisively. Dembele. Not the best clearance. Can he finish? Oh, keeper dealt with it. short corner favourite. Robert Lewandowski in the middle. And cleared away. Well, the referee can't take any chances. And now he will receive attention. So following the stoppage, back underway with a drop ball. Casemiro. Bruno Fernandes has it. And unable to keep possession. And Barcelona showing good width here. It's a perfect challenge. Bruno Fernandes. Well, the counter chance looks very real. And gobbled up with ease by the keeper. Maguire. Martial! And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. Taken short. Shaw. On to Martial. Martial! Oh, yes! Manchester United have made the opening statement in this final. They take the lead.
Well, here it is again, and I feel a bit sorry for the goalkeeper. He makes a good save to start with, but where are his defenders following in? Instead, it's the attacker who's alert. He gets to the ball first, and it's a good finish.
Back underway here. What sort of response will that goal elicit from Barca? Frankie de Jong. Pedri. Barcelona now in potentially a dangerous position. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Sergio Busquets. Wonderfully weighted pass. Oh, could be a chance. Oh, the equaliser. Just what they needed. And their dream remains very much alive.
Well, here it is. 1v1 against the keeper, and the outcome was never really in doubt. He never looked like missing that.
So in business once more, on the back of that very important equaliser, 1-1. Young. A cross lacking guile and accuracy. Maguire. Bruno Fernandes has it. Now can they counter clinically? Really poor timing, and some will argue that he was asking for a yellow card. Well, he's had his name taken by the referee.
Well, he knew he was going to get booked. It's a poor tackle, really.
Marcus Rashford in position. Oh, super header, but the goalkeeper was up to the task. And Manchester United might be able to profit here. Corner it is. Delivering it. It comes to nothing in the end. Martial. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. And fired against the crossbar. Smuggled away. Marcus Rashford. And he did well to cut it out. And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. Lewandowski. Well, they might be onto something. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. The quest for Europa League success, and the second half of this final is underway. Pedri. Now Busquets. Oh, good vision. And he's in the clear. Oh dear. A moment to forget all about, I think.
Well, he has to do a lot better there. He's gone for power, but he's completely miscued it.
Given away by Manchester United. Well, that's a super ball over the top. The defender doing his job. So deflection, and they can get ready for their corner kick routine. What about the opportunity from earlier? Let's have another look now, shall we? So the corner played into the box. Couldn't take advantage of the chance. Busquets. Can he finish? Well, they have the ball once more. Lewandowski. And here's Dembele. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. And he's in. Well, he really wants his brace.
Well, he looks so bright today. His movement has been excellent.
Short corner favoured. And he's keen on cutting in. Superbly read and executed.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
And no way through. Can they forge ahead for this corner kick? Let's see. And with play stopped, they will make the change now. Corner kick played in. Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. Bruno Fernandes. It might be the moment to get them ahead. Oh, a good diving save. A short corner here, preferring to go infield and still looking for space. Well, capable of so much better, to be honest.
Well, I expected more as well, Derek. I thought from that sort of position he had every chance of scoring, but it's a poor effort. Well, as you can see, United have dominated possession in the last 15 minutes and have looked great going forward. They just need to take one of the chances they've created to get themselves ahead today.
And the flag does go up, offside. Lewandowski and teammates around him. De Jong. Into the final 20 minutes. Bruno Fernandes. Determined defending. Lewandowski. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. And the counter-attack came to nothing. And possession lost by Barcelona. Bruno Fernandes. Bruno Fernandes. Martial. Martial! And even Ter Stegen might wonder how on earth he got there. And played short. Martial. And back with Bruno Fernandes. He got in the way of that cross. Sergio Busquets. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Able to skip past his man. Can they forge ahead? No! And all because of the goalkeeper. Margins, margins.
Well, he has done well there, but he should have won the game. They probably won't get another chance now.
And taken short. Accurate ball and draws the near post. Well, a bit short with the clearance. Well, they can keep possession now. Perfect tackle. And just 5 minutes remaining. Manchester United venture forward. Do they have a winning goal in their future? Ferran Torres. Must take the lead here. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Substitution time it is here. Anthony. It's with McTominay. Martial. And the referee has deemed that an additional 4 minutes are in order. Offside by a fraction. And Dembele's given it away. Torres. And Martial. Well, that's it for the 90 minutes, but this is not over. And 2 15-minute periods of extra time to come. Martial. So back in business here, the first period of extra time, and it might well come down to mental fortitude. Who wants this more? And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Torres. It's with McTominay. Encouraging stuff from United. Maguire. He's in here. Well, negligent in front of goal. No two ways about that. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? There's so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Advantage Barcelona. Dembele trying to lob the keeper, and the keeper more than alive to it.
Well, he's tried to be clever, but he just didn't get enough on it. That's a comfortable save.
And a strong tackle. Good technique displayed. Can he give them the lead? No, keeper in control. The short option preferred, delivered into the area here, and in the end no damage done. Can they hit on the break? And a chance, Marcos Alonso, and the ball is loose. Just look at the celebrations.
Well, here it is again. Just look at the quality of the cross. It's inch perfect. And then what a strike. The lovely half volley. It's so difficult to keep these down. This is a very tidy finish.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? First period of extra time completed. 15 minutes left, and then it's a penalty. Well, the big question, who will come out on top? We're into the second period of extra time here. Quite clearly offside.
As the stats show us, Barcelona have had less of the ball, but their counter-attacking has been really good, particularly in the wide areas. It's been an excellent performance from them so far.
And a bit more depending on their minds here, I think. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. The clock is against Manchester United here, but their dreams remain alive. It looked as though it had a chance of going in for the equaliser.
It was close. It was a decent effort. Just need to keep plugging away now, and surely the goal will come.
Pedri and Torres on the ball. Oh, great attacking play. Well, danger averted thanks to his teammate. Playing advantage here. United keep it. Getting in there to intercept. Well, 5 minutes remaining in this, the second period of extra time. Excellent vision. Well, no way through. Scott McTominay. Now can they counter clinically? Well, it petered out. Well, no stopping him. Can he finish them off? Oh, a smart save. And that keeps them in with a chance.
Well, there's still a bit of time left. Can this inspire them to go and get the equaliser?
And a short corner here. And a significant block following that cross. Throw in here for Barcelona. He could pick out a teammate. Deciding to go inside. Still trying to make something happen. Well, closed down straight away. A goal! And that is going to be that. Name on the trophy for certain.
Well, here we can see it again, and no wonder the manager is furious. They just have to get tighter here, deal with the danger, otherwise that's the outcome. Not good enough defensively.
And there's the whistle. This UEFA Europa League final has been decided. And my goodness, they deserve it. Disappointment on one side, but sheer jubilation on the other.
Well, relief and joy, I would say. What a great achievement this is, and so well deserved, as you mentioned. They were excellent tonight. What a good performance that was. The party can certainly start now.
Yes, a party to last throughout the year, I should think. They're very happy to be celebrating good times in the Europa League. And now the trophy awaits them.
Well, these are always great moments for any player. This is the culmination of a great tournament they've had. They fully deserve this victory. Every player played his part tonight.
This is what they've wanted. Now it's in their possession. The winners of the UEFA Europa League.
Well, wonderful scenes. The players.